Hello? Move. Jerk. I love it. We need to get across this. Is there a bridge coming up or something? That's not 2 miles, 2 kilometers out of the way. I break for booty shorts. Let's go. I'm headed the wrong way now. Go this way. Gotta go this way. Explosion of taste. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm trying to... Someone take a picture of me? Is that same car again? Well, you got someone in front of you that time. There's a... like a bridge up there. I need to get up there. How do I... cross the water? Preferably without going in it like I did last time. This kind of ends. Okay. No, I'm not messing around with them right now. Pardon me. Okay. Well, you're actually showing me which way I need to go, which is good. What a pain! I need to go here? Netrunner? Is this place called Yoko? Kabuki Market? Food? Weapon Shop? Netrunner, the gift. Alright, well. I'm pretty sure I need to turn here and not go forward, yeah. Some people take these turns extremely slow. I mean, I probably should too, but... Can I... It looks like it would be faster just to jump on here. Well, that's a... That's an overpass. I don't... I don't know how to get on that, so let's just continue going the way the map shows me. At least I think I'm... Yeah, okay. Gonna need to make a right up there somewhere. I don't know if it's right here. Yes, it is there. What? And then we go this way. Stay on the right side of the road. And then checking the map, kind of and a bearing to the left. Well, actually, full on turning to the left. Alright. I'm headed the right way. Yay! So we're gonna cross the water. It's so exciting. Next time, I just need to look at the map. These people just, like, stopped in the middle of the road. Seventh Hell? Whoa. Awesome. Whoa. My bad. Yeah. I'm so distracted by the scenery. How can you not be? Don't we ever see people run into themselves? Like, run into... Like that car. We'll crash into the one next to him. That would be cool. Well, they're both kind of swerving a bit. We're making it! Or look, only... a kilometer away. So I have to find out when I have to get off. So pretty much... I have to make a left somewhere up there. Is this the right way, or am I supposed to be going the other way? Oh, I'm not sure. I think I'm good, okay. I think it rerouted me. I think I was supposed to take the other way. Yo! You're going very slow. Yeah, we're turning that way. Turn a little slower, why don't you? Night City Area Rapid Transit. I heard that doesn't work. I'm not checking it out right now. Am I supposed to turn here? I know, in real life you wouldn't be able to pause and look at a map. Wouldn't that be great? I gotta pull up my map. Pause. Looks like I gotta make a right and then a left. Oh, I want this right? Or that right? Wait. That goes down. We want the middle, I think. I think we want the middle. You want to stay in the middle of the middle. That'd be a good idea. Yeah, we got this. And we can left. Knock it out. I'm gonna save. It's been a while. Okay. Now am I going the right way? Is it? I'm not sure. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. It'll be. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the road then. I'm on a one-way street! Well, I should get off of the one-way street.
Watch!
Yeah, mad car, watch out. Med Center. Oh, I'm going into the Med Center. Oh, there's someone behind me. How do I get a... Oh, I beg your pardon. I'm guessing this is... Wait. Is this still the Med Center? Wait. Can we... No, this is a road that goes past the meds. Okay, supposedly I can go in there. At least right now I'm not going the wrong way. That's actually happened to me in real life. I mean, we're talking like decades ago at this point. Was an unfamiliar area and literally raining so hard you could not see in front of you. So I ended up barely being able to see that I was on a road. and end up going the wrong way. Okay, so we can go this way. Okay. I was afraid this was all... Okay, so we're making a left, I'm pretty sure. I am so close now to my objective. Yoko! I don't know if this is the way. Sure it's the way. Okay. Beg your pardon? Who's saying that? I'm getting a very epic sound here. Park this thing. I am in a faraway land. Militech Ultralight Aramid Blaze Breastplate. Nagami Market. It's up somewhere. So who are these people? Light City residents.
Hey, here for a pickup. Order number 48.
Just check. 48. Sure? That's a whole pack of...
Shh. Yeah, 48.
There, I thought monks had to give up all them earthly pleasures, you know?
Huh?
I know. It's for a friend. Just helping a friend.
Sure you are. And I'm at a pulp. Milfgaard. You want a copy of Milfgaard?
What's up, Chu? You want some?
I'm saying you want a copy of Milfgaard. Where's Yoko? Eldorado Pawn Shop? Meaty Fish? What's this? I think it's gotta be one of these shops around here. El Guapo, Need for Steed. Yoko! You know any Yoko? What? Peace quiet? Picked the wrong city, my friend. Picked the wrong city for that. 10 meters! All I need is a door that opens. Hi. T-Bug sent me to grab a program.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
So you are V. I'm sure you heard what happened. Real shame.
I was there.
She left a demon for you. A gift from beyond the grave.
Do I?
It should work on any third gen deck.
Okay, not an actual demon. Militech Paraline. I'm not sure what a Militech Paraline is, so I'm gonna tell her always glad to grab a hack.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Okay. Oh. This is it. Reveals enemies and devices connected to the local network. Lasts for 21.20 seconds. Some of the oldest, most basic functions in computing may never outlive their usefulness. And then we have other things that are kind of expensive. 1500 each. 300 for short circuit. Yeah, I need to, like, get more RAM and upgrade my intelligence some more and stuff. So this is what you would buy. Oh, so I'm really just getting something that's 300 euros for nothing. Overheat. Weapon glitch. Ooh. That would be nice. The target will move to your current position. By the time they reach you, you're already gone. You know, I've already said advanced tech looks a lot like magic, Cracker Jack. The target will move to your current position. Alright. So it's good if you want to bypass them, I guess. They'll come over to where you are, and then you circle around them and get to where they were, I guess, where you want to be. So I already have reboot optics. Unless that's an upgraded version. Request backup. Calls over one enemy squad member. Calls over. Does that mean they fight for you? It doesn't say. One version of the program led to a political crisis in the Middle East where it was used on an entire Arasaka tank division, causing them to surround a building where critical peace negotiations were taking place. I'm not sure. Very effective against drones, mechs, robots, and targets with a weak spot. Sonic shock. Cyberware malfunction. Disables the target's cyberware abilities, can disable movement or resistances. Very effective against fast-moving targets and netrunners. What better way to discourage an enemy than by making them carry around literal pounds of dead weight? Disables movement and resistances. I got that. Disables the target's ability to move from their current position. Contagion. Effective against closely grouped targets. This is some cool stuff. Overheat. Weapon glitch, rendering it temporarily unusable. Reducing its accuracy and disabling smart tracking and obstacle penetration. During the Unification War, Militech soldiers feared little more than the chance their weapons might jam in the heat of battle. And short circuit for our drones, mechs, and robots. And targets with a weak spot. Alright, so I got a few of those things. sell these few things. Still shaking my head over that titanium fitted polyamide combat boots would be less armor than just office wedges. Well, they are reinforced office wedges. I guess they must be really heavily reinforced. What do you know about T-Bug's death?
T-Bug's death. What did you hear?
The truth. She got burned, like anyone who tries to hit Arasaka. Hmm. They found the body in her pad. Nervous system fried. You know what that feels like?
No.
Can't say I do.
They say it's like 100,000 knives stabbing you at once. I can't imagine a worse way to go.
Wow.
Poor girl. I liked her, too.
Me too. Your cyber deck has a limited capacity for quick hacks, but you're free to swap out which ones you have installed on it whenever you wish. To do so, go to your inventory, okay? Anyone can shop here?
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
Alright, good to know. Thanks. Be your best self. Oh yeah. Definitely looks like a best self. Alright, can you go away with this thing? I can't see because that's there. Cyberdeck. Okay, so right now I got Cyberwell malfunction and reboot optics. Weapon glitch for now, and ping. And the little tooltip went away. Awesome.
Hola!
Hi. Now what? Now what do I do? That's back near my apartment. Moderate. Oh. 21 million? No, it's 21,000. I'm not doing that yet, at least not yet. Collect your accord from reward from Rakako. Oh, I can level up now. One attribute point. Thank you. Wait. Hmm. Looks like something else would go there. I want additional RAM. Mass vulnerability demon. Physical resistance. This is all resistances. Data mine. Disables all cameras. Four RAM units every 60 seconds. Reduces by one unit. Eliminating a target recovers one RAM. Alright, I'm taking this one. Max level reached. Reduces the acquired Cyberdeck RAM. And I don't want to spend it all here. ...15% more damage to human enemies. Alright, done. Alright, so where is this... Far away. Wakaku. 3 kilometers. Is that my car? Yeah. No, it's not! It says take control. Where's my car? It sounds like it's over here. Wait, I see it on the map. No. Dude, where's my car? I'm trying to locate. Apparently, it's up ahead. I got condoms. Everyone, I got condoms. We're gonna have some fun tonight, people. It's over here. That's not me. It's across the street. Is that me? This looks like me. It's me. Alright. So now we have to go all the way back. Wait. I gotta turn around. Well, I can go around the loop-de-loop here. This is a loop-de-loop. Loop-de-loop. We're going loop-de-loop. Loop-de-loop. Yeah, now I just keep on going more or less forward. Tiger claws! Take them down. Take them down, down. I keep going forward, I think. Or do I turn? I think I turn here. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I was saying. Whoops, whoops. I don't want to mess up your town. Trying not to mess up your town here. Am I going on the wrong side of the road again? Here we go. Turn green, thank you. Wakako! I'm coming to get my money. My money, honey! And then I don't know what. These people don't even slow down. Lights change quickly. We're on what? Weston Bridge, I think. Said. Fuyutsuki. Electronics. Aiek! Oh. Why are you stopping in the middle of an intersection? I really hate that guy right now. He's doing that on purpose. Whoops. Yeah, no. I turn around. I went too far. Alright, I turn around and I go across the bridge. Pardon me. Pardon me. Alright, the street kind of turns around to the left. Crash, and then I think we want to turn. Yeah, this is the Watson Bridge. I was supposed to turn onto this, and I never did. Here we go. Don't fall in the water this time. Wakako, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm on my way.
Kako Akata, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me.
Coming now. I need to make a right.
We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You okay. Did quite well. You and that friend of yours.
I'm turning here, yeah.
Until then.
You talking about Jackie? Remember, V, it's unwise to engage in idle time. I am sometimes known to be rather impatient. Oh, come on. I'm, like, almost to you. Is she texting me again? That's why I love to be harassed by people when I drive. So I need to make a right up ahead. Do I really have to make a right? Because that's really... side job. Maybe I can just stop, park it over here by the drop point, and then walk over, hit this side job, and then go up to the Wakako here. No, she's got something for me too. I don't want to track that. I thought it was a message. Hello, V. I have a Magikai Mai Mai for sale. Aside from sounding like a fruity cocktail, it is a little small, but you, your guns, and your groceries will fit right in. What more do you need? I need to get paid by Wakako. That's what I need to be doing. No, that's not it. The gig. This thing's still here? Did I not get it? It's still in my... That's annoying. She's still 2 kilometers away? Wait. Okay, I'm right there. That's her, right? Fixer? Joy Toy? Well, this is going to be an interesting walk up to the Netrunner. There's a lot of those joy toy places and stuff. There's an assault here. Moderate. I should be able to handle that. Ripper Dock. Side job. How close are we now? It's telling me I'm very far away, but I am not. I'm gonna park it here. Everything okay over here?
All that meat's just slowing you down.
You guys are tripping out. Tripping on something.